Hello, my name is Joseph. Today, let's do the seed dissection experiment from Lesson 4 of the Botany Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we need some dried lima beans and a cup of water. Yesterday, I put this lima bean seed in a cup of water to soak. Let's get it out now and see what it looks like. What do you notice about our bean that has been soaking in water compared to this one that hasn't? Do you see how much this bean has swelled up from the water? Or how the outer layer is peeling off? This outer layer is called the seed coat, and its job is to protect the seed from physical damage. Let's open up the bean now and see what is inside. If your bean did not open up while soaking, you can find the slit on the side of the bean and gently use a knife to pry it open. Okay, what do you see now? Within the seed coats are two cotyledons, one on each side, which store all the nutrients the seed needs to germinate and sprout into a plant. The cotyledons will often become the first leaves to appear from the seed. One of the halves of your seed may even have an embryo that looks like a tiny plant. This tiny plant has a radical, which will become the roots of the plant, and a plumule, which will become the plant's main shoot and bear the first true leaves.
Be sure to check out these Open and Go homeschool science units and many more on goodandbeautiful.com. Also, download our free marine biology unit today.